We go to the ninth. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa up to the plate. The pitch. And that's downstairs and outside. That clips the corner.
Big at bat right here. He did the team thing, took until he got a strike. Now he's got to go to work, shorten up that swing a little bit, do whatever it takes to get on base.
Up the middle. What a stop to first, but he beats it out. And the leadoff man is on with an infield single. Here's DJ LeMahieu. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much. Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Tapped softly on the ground. Over to Dalbec. Yankees with only one out remaining. Harrison Bader in the box with two gone. And takes a look at a called strike. 0-2 as he waves at that one. And a swing and a miss. And that is the ball game. Back here at the ballpark, all set to start the ninth in this one. And now it's Jonathan Schoop. And a pitch. And that's a strike. The 0-2. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. And the 0-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Couldn't hit the fastball at the knees. The batter now, Javier Baez. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1. Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth. Next offering is fouled back. One down, base is empty. Gonna count 1-2. Got him looking for the K. So it's their last chance in this one. Matt Vierling up now for the Tigers. That one's in there, and it's 0-1.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
And a strike right through there. That one in triple digits. Got him! And that's the ball game. So in now for Colorado, Randall Grichuk. The wind of the pitch. Hard hit, right side. Steps on first for the out. Now it's Brendan Rodgers. That misses the zone, ball one. No score, just getting started, top of the first. In the air, left field. Drops into the glove. Two down. Here's Chris Bryant now. To the right side. Tosses to first. And that is that. back here at Petco Park. And here's the first baseman, Todd Helton. Number 17. Maddox back to work. Swing and a miss. Chased it out of the zone. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. The pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. 0-2 now. Spoils the two-strike pitch, and he'll see another. Right-hander kicks, deals. Gets a piece, and stays alive. Foul ball still, 0-2. Righty to the plate. Battling here as he fouls it away. And he deals. Fights that one away, and the count remains 0-2. And a swing and a miss. One out. Ryan McMahon steps to the plate. Up the middle. Can't glove it cleanly. No throw, and they don't get the out. Man at first with one gone. Now it's Charlie Blackman. Next pitch downstairs, and that is ball one. Oh, he botches it. That leaves him without a throw, and he reaches safely. Now the catcher up to hit. Brian Servin. That misses, and that's ball one.
Well, all eyes on the double play ball in this spot. No better.
Makes the grab, and there's two out.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Alan Trejo can't hold up, and that's a strike. And right back to the mound. In plenty of time to first. That's the third out. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Tim Anderson.
The shortstop, Tim Anderson.
And here it comes. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Hernandez hustling after it. Can't get there, and now maybe extra bases. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double. Andrew Benintendi up to the plate. Liner, base hit. Anderson flying around third. Just ahead of the throw, he scores. And it's 1-0. One down. Lou Gehrig stepping in now for the Yankees. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Goes without saying, one of the biggest legends of the game here in Gehrig. Probably the greatest first baseman of all time.
Next pitch misses outside. One ball, one strike. In 1929, Gehrig slashed 300, 431, 584. That one ripped. Oh, you are a star, aren't you?